KSBY is on top of a developing story, a sewage spill in Pismo Beach. City of Pismo Beach utility officials say about 120 gallons of sewage was spilled onto a street and into a storm drain that leads to the Pacific Ocean. Broken main line behind a home caused the spill. City crews are working on the cleanup and repairs. Local environmental health services advise people to stay out of the ocean water in Pismo near South Beachcomber Drive.